Should I run away and change my name?
Just kidding. I will take this little minute of your time to thank you, and I just want to share how grateful I am for your amazing support. Guys, seriously, big thank you from the bottom of my heart, and it's just amazing how everything's going right now, and it's all because of you. So thanks for that, and yeah, I hope you enjoy all the content I really, because I do it with passion and videos that you can try to see what is Team Fit.
Because a lot of people will just follow what their parents say to them, and you cannot be happy in this way. And the pressure of others, it's really hard like to go against that. But I think if you really just feel yourself and believe in yourself and you think what you do is right, you can achieve whatever you want. So if you work hard in your life, you will have results, and in the gym it's the same thing. I think the key word to relate both the gym and the life will be the discipline. Because if you have the discipline to follow your workout, discipline to follow your diet, you will have results, and it will be the same thing in your life. If you have the discipline to follow your plan of action, you will be able to reach whatever you want.